old man. Finish a session of The Last of Us. Didn't think I was gonna play anything else. Here we are. Just when I thought I was out. Old mimic. Alright. I'm an idiot. Let's kill some motherfuckers, huh? Hope everyone's having a good evening and a great weekend ahead of them. Ow, that's a little loud. Let's kick some ass. You know. Give me some hot fries. Philosophy and a whole lot of headshots, boom headshots, maybe, possibly, definitely attempted murders. Gotta hate these things. Let's make this jump, man. We have a Muslim in our midst. Where are we? At Mecca? Oh my god, we are. Watch out, guys. Time to do the rounds. Touch the asteroid. Meteor, whatever the hell that is. You know. Whoa. Wah. Wah. Underhand. Wah. To the sky. A little spray paint. Oh yeah. Another one to the sky. And let's dance. It says like 40 fries, 50 fries per serving. I'm like, it takes a minute. It takes a while to accomplish. I'm pretty sure I'm like gonna fry 135. Grabbing off that. And here without my blessing. Bruh. What the? A body can get in the way of the. Oh shit. Whoa! Dude! Yeah, that's my hair. Dude, sexy bitch, that's my hair. Oh, she has a crush or something. How about this? Wah! Yeah. I didn't pay attention to her now. She got tired. I got her butt. I win. That's a win. Dance it off. I do dance. I'm getting tired of this one. God, I'm so ready. My body is ready. Why not? It's in paradise already. Fuck it. Ooh, right. Following them. This is the first time I've actually really trailed someone like dry, like manually. Like I was actually legit following them. Anyways, enough. Wow, this is almost as strong as the ace. Nah, this is even better. Just about as good. Stability. Yeah, switch this with the out.
That was so horrible. That was close. What? Oh, goodness. Steve Joe, thanks for the follow. Thank you very much. Most appreciated, Mr. Steve. Thank you so much. Only one of these can be operated. Joke. Like I'm about to be duped, and that's a prop, not an actual vehicle. Wait, yes, all right. Oh no, let's find a fucking hilltop. Wish I had more smokes. grass in my face. That's why cookie crumbles sometimes. Man, there's like a little to no drop on that bullet. How far is that, you know? 400 meters? Oh, fuck. Oh, my God. DMR'd, man. I was right on top of me. Fuck. Let me crawl in like an idiot. Oh, damn it. Couldn't even make, I was like 1 kill away from. Oh, yeah, really, 1 kill from top 10. Fuck! Damn. It's a long match, because I cut to the end, but whatever. Oh, alright. Whatever. Not me to go here. Now, it takes forever to get any of this shit. This, however. Not this shit. I could sell it. At least I get another one. Shit. God. Oh, it's so clutch because I already have this imprint. All right. squatted up final game. Getting tired and I want to get some of these missions out of the way. Driving home. Dun, 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 dun. Driving home for Christmas. It's been so long. Driving in my car. Oh, I'll get the lyrics. Driving home for Christmas. The red lights all around. Tap the door until beg you. My feet up off the ground. It's been so long. Sing this song. Driving in my car. Driving home for Christmas. One for the road. I'm an idiot. I know. I forgot our squad. I just jump. Right, so where's everyone going? My fault, guys. Godspeed. Just jumping like an idiot. Shit. Resus? I've never used this thing. I think you could just come back to life. Oh shit! Oh, fucking Christ! Where did that guy come from? Oh shit! That's fucking clutch. I think so, I'm dead or dying. Nope. I'll make it. Yep. Fuck. Shit. Carnival? Oh, it's fucking Dino Land. I had to do it. Oh. Ah! Holy shit, this train might save my life, actually. Fuck you! Fuck you guys. So fucking badass. Light him up. Light him up. Yeah, you're cool. Knows my team might actually win because I fucking suck. I didn't jump with them, but I did, but I didn't mean to jump there. I actually didn't have a bad start. What am I saying? I had a bad run. I was by myself too. Again, alone. Lonely evening of kill. Gecko. Talking about saving Gecko, you gotta keep saving the Gecko. Oh! Is that phase 4 killing him or what? The hell was that? Get him. Nice. It's a brutal phase though. Gotta heal and heal now if there's a chance. I mean, it's tough. Heal. You have heals, do it. Oh my god. You got this, Johnny. You were born for this moment. Holy shit. I guess he knew there's a guy behind him because he's running like there is. Oh. If you got it, man. Let's see. God, final three, baby. Probably on the same team, likely. I don't know how far back the circle goes if the trees are inside it. That's where I'd be. Oh my god, he sees him. Oh, this is when you pursue, you know, so I don't know if there's enough time. I hit the circle first. Oh! I switched shoulders. It happens to me, man. Nice try. Oh, the last two were on opposite team. They weren't even on the same team. Damn. Where's this other dude? Fucking predator. See him. Oh my God. Car 9. Oh my God, I got him. Jesus, he's already dead. Alright, that was entertaining. Good action there. Could have been more. Pretty pathetic run, actually. I'm surprised I even got a kit. What, 23 damage? Oh. I don't know why I gave that guy a compliment. I mean, I'm just nice. I'm a nice guy. Leveled up. What? It doesn't tell me anything. You just have to check if you got stuff, if you can claim anything, and here I am. Claiming. Right? Sorry guys, I'm not sleeping, I'm thinking. That's how I am. My process, trust the process, right? The method. Do my madness. Baby. I am, there's no question, no, I am tired. Yeah, I was debating on another game, but that's it for me. Gonna know when to cut it short. What I gotta do, so either way, you guys do what you have to do and follow me. All you guys do have, it's amazing. Just kidding, you don't have to do anything that I tell you, you do you. It was a pleasure, and hope we get to do some more of this, as always. Whether it's PUBG or the other 15 games I'm trying to play, we'll spread out. But, I'm fiending certain things at certain times, and usually PUBG. There's always room for something else, whether it's a first-person shooter or strategy, survival kind of crafty, buildy game, simulation games, right? And that's it. All she wrote. I can't wait to do it again. See you when I see you. Until we meet again. Roma Eterna, thank you. Mr. Steve Joe for the follow, and Sunny Locke earlier as well for the follow. It's nice to see people visiting a little old channel like myself. Relative nobody, but I have an ingrained passion within me too. Just as much as the next guy, I think. I'm sure you guys do too. I do a lot of other things. I'll be launching a couple big things in the near future, within the next few months, I'd say. Not game related, it's actually music related. And I really can't wait to obtain that. Something I've been waiting to do for quite some time. And not sure what religion you guys may or may not subscribe to, but you only live once. I'm gonna go by that. And make every second count. Memento mori. Right? Not thinking about it as in concept of death, more in the maximizing of life. Knowing that there is place within the physical and relative aspects of it, there is an end to it, so don't waste a second of your life, guys. And if you guys are having any trouble, reach out to somebody. Reach out to me. Reach out to me. That'll be there for you. At least we can do. At least I can do. Alright. Guys, rest well. Have a good rest of your weekend. If I don't see you, have a good rest of your life. That's it. Until we meet again, see you when I see you. On my turn off. Okay.